prairie trail. Decided we'd like to have some fun, try our luck at roping, girl. We rode to Powder River and up to the Stinson Ranch, and then we all rode into town. We'd rope a gal to dance. I catches me one a dandy, and her hair was chestnut brown. And boy, she sure was a wild one, no one could tame her down. Finally the music started, whoopee, and away we go for a whirl. She bucked about like a young cayuse, but a regular cowboy's girl. Oh, yeah, old lady, oh, wee lady, oh, wee lady. Ki-yippee-ah-yippee-ay-dee-oh, oh, wee lady, old lady. My shoes were kind of awkward, my spurs stuck out behind. When turning a corner, I spurred that gal and she started to unwind. We done that old black bottom, flipped into the Highland fling. Me spurs and chaps just a-flying like some angel on heavenly wing. At last I gets her to milling and kinda quieted down. I takes a beeline for the corner where me pals were standing round. Now I've roped broncs on the ranges, and you bet them I can tame. But never again will I rope a gal if she's a dark-haired dame. Her shoes had all been battered from me tramping all over her toes. My spurs had ripped her stockings and had ripped off half her clothes. She comes and sits down beside me. Say, cowboy, how about another little friend? Not often, said she, do we rope a cowboy to come to the high-toned dance. Hey, oh, lee-da-lay, hey, hey, oh, lee-da-lay.